goodness. You're awake.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are we?
Where I lived when I was still a child.
What is going on, everyone? I'm Killies, and we're back with more Final Fantasy VII Remake. And I don't know, did you guys see at the end of last video, but the Turks were kind of...
Maybe you should rest a little longer.
I think we're good.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
But yeah, the Turks were... They were feeling a little guilty there, so... At least we know they have a conscience. I mean, they should, dude.
Okay? Maybe you should rest a little longer.
They freaking dropped an entire plane on everyone, so...
Don't scare us like that, man.
We're good.
I don't want you to push yourself. We're all worried.
Got anything to say?
I'm the one who carried you here.
My mom and I stayed here years ago when I was just a little girl. The room looks exactly the same.
Hmm.
Every morning, they'd come and take my mom away. I remember crying here alone.
Aerith, before we break out of here, talk to us. There's so much we don't know.
I'm a descendant of the ancients. That's pretty much it, really. Oh, but just so you know, that's not their actual name. They called themselves the Cetra.
We who were born of the planet, with her we speak, her flesh we shape. Unto her promised land shall we one day return. By her loving grace and providence, may we take our place in paradise.
You know it.
Yeah, well, honestly, I thought that part was just a fairy tale.
Shinra thinks it's true. They've been searching for the Promised Land for a long time.
And they must think you can lead them to it. Can you?
Nope. Someday, maybe, I'll find it in me. But now, not even if I wanted to.
Even if you could, that land belongs to the... I mean, to you and your people. Shinra's after it because they believe it's rich in Mako. Mako they've got no right to claim. But they'll try to take it anyway, won't they? Greedy bastards will never stop. Okay, new plan. Y'all take Aerith and get the hell out of here. Me, I'm gonna go bust some Shinra heads.
Barret, wait. You can't do that.
Oh, great! These assholes again! Probably some Shinra science experiment.
Whispers. Perhaps best described as arbiters of fate. They are drawn to those who attempt to alter destiny's course and ensure they do not.
Like capital D? Destiny?
The flow of the great river that is the planet, from inception to oblivion.
And you're saying that that flow is somehow fixed?
Yes, for it is the will of the planet itself.
So if we're destined for a bleak future, these whispers will try to keep us on that course? Now wait just a damn minute. How in the hell can you possibly know any of that? Spouting that cryptic stuff. Which could all be bullshit. I mean, ain't you a Shinra lab rat or dog?
I'm not a rat dog. When Aerith reached out to me, I found this knowledge of the whispers.
Listen to me. Please,
Aerith.
The Shinra Electric Power Company isn't the real enemy. It started with them, sure, but I promise you, there's a much bigger threat. I just want to do everything in my power to help. All of you. And the planet.
Aerith, what are you not telling us?
I'm lost in a maze, and every step is taking me further from the path. Every time the whispers touch me, I lose something, a part of myself. Follow them, the yellow flowers.
It's okay. We'll find a way out together.
Okay.
Okay.
Aha! There you are! Rick, what are you doing, man?
Hey guys, long time no see!
Wedge?
You're here?
You shouldn't be up and moving!
I'm feeling much better thanks to Elmira's cooking. Ah, but that's not what I wanted to talk to you about. Listen, any moment now...
What was that? An explosion?
H2's running the show this time. They're raising hell to try and flush out the president.
This complicates matters. That explosion just now put the whole building on high alert.
So now we're trapped in here?
No need to panic, little lady. See? You can still move freely within Hojo's laboratory.
Find a way to the roof. An avalanche chopper will come to extract you.
HQ's bailing us out? I doubt it. Not after all the shit we've pulled.
I asked them really nicely. Like super duper nicely.
Thanks, Wedge.
Just get to the roof, okay?
I didn't ask him to do any of that.
Yeah, well, I'm glad he did.
I'm gonna still chew him out for it later.
Okay, we'll save it for later. Glad we finally got out of here. We finally got Aerith, so that's cool. We might not get Hojo, but we'll get out of here. But yeah, that's pretty much what I've been saying this entire time. The Whispers try to like keep it, and that's why they're always around Aerith, because she has her memories and is trying to like deter from the actual fixed path, which is interesting.
That elevator. Was it this way?
Yes. His odor still lingers.
Well, move it.
Someone's picking a fight.
So go give them one already.
Way ahead of you.
Let's go.
I'll show you what I can do. Here it comes. One more shot.
Nice job. What? Shit! What the hell, Red?
You called him a rat dog. I'll probably be mad too. Calling someone a rat dog is crazy.
Let's go.
Right.
Sixty-eight-four.
Hell is this place?
Hojo's treasure. Shinra's dark secret.
What I wouldn't give to burn it all down. But we need to get to the roof.
Yeah. That's what's important right now. Genova. Sheesh.
Genova.
Mother. Together we will reclaim our world.
I'm sick of this.
Tell me, is it really you?
Don't deny me.
Good. And thus is the hypothesis proven correct. I can only hope you will continue not to disappoint.
I have no idea. Is this like really Sephiroth, or could the others see him too?
Test subject pods. Guess I can use these.
It's probably the one part of some part of the game I do not get at all. Is it Genova? Because it's been forever since I played the original, because I remember certain aspects, but Because Sephiroth is appearing way earlier, if you guys don't know. Compared to the original, right? But we can't tell, is this in Cloud's head, or is he actually, like, really there, right? And more experiments.
Thanks.
Let's go.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
Nowhere close.
Let's go.
All right. Try to find the others. Get this lab. Okay.
What is it?
If we flip that switch, we can get to the other side.
I may be able to do that.
Okay, go ahead.
You sure?
Yes.
Nice. Got it? Cool.
Will this do the trick?
Yeah. We're going over here. The drum. Oh, Barret's here. Really? This way.
Don't overdo it.
Shoot him. That's a shield. Can't get through him.
It's on you.
Magic maybe? Cloud.
My turn.
Try it. There we go. And experiments.
No holding back. That's that.
Ow. It's bad. Hold on. Let's do this. Whew. Gotta be careful. Okay. Hold on. Nice. Let's take it down now. Whew.
Hey, you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
If you say so.
Guess we're out.
What's the plan?
First, we find Tifa and Aerith. Then we head for the roof. Should be an elevator somewhere. Didn't expect any of this, but we just gotta roll with it. Come on, let's go.
The door seems to have locked. No going back.
Pretty much. Try it. Go ahead.
Keep it up, y'all.
Don't move an inch. clues. Be right there.
Nice. Can you pull that down for us? There's a comm link over there too. But it's an energy shield. Phone right here.
Hello. Cloud? Can you hear me?
Yeah. You okay in there?
No need to worry. We're fine. But what do we do now? I don't see any way out of this room.
Can you all hear me?
Hojo.
Hojo.
So, tell me, how are you finding the drop? You know it's filled with the most advanced technology in Midgar, if not the entire world. You should feel honored to see it firsthand. You'll also have the opportunity to take part in a rather ambitious experiment of mine.
What?
When all the pieces are in place, I will open the door to the third ward. Perhaps you can help me with necessary preparation.
What are you talking about, man?
Given that you're already in perfect position to do so, I look forward to data both invaluable and instrumental.
Necessary preparations? What the hell is this asshole talking about?
Can't we just ignore him and keep going?
I'm afraid not. If I know Hojo, he won't let us out until we indulge his request for data.
He said something about a ward, right? I'm pretty sure I saw a door to one upstairs somewhere. So, you want to check it out?
Yeah, there's three wards. Switch parties? Yeah, sure.
You two will be on your own. Be careful.
Thanks. We will.
We'll be waiting right here. If anything happens, anything at all, you call me, alright?
Roger that.
Hey, you think Cloud's doing okay? He's been acting really weird lately. More than usual.
True. But it's Cloud. I'm sure he'll be fine. But what about you, Tifa? How are you holding up?
Huh?
Oh, I'm...
We should probably put that thing on Tifa. Just in case. That charm. I forgot, where do you put charms at? Let's see. Battle to intel, battle settings. Tyrion equipment. Is that Tyrion Tifa? There we go. Let's put this guy down right on Tifa.
Fine.
Tifa's not really fun. A little facade that everything's okay.
It has to be the third ward, right?
I think so, but it looks like the door's locked.
There has to be something we can do. Let's look around.
Gotcha.
This?
Cloud? Can you hear me? We found the door to that ward he was talking about, but it's locked and we can't get it open.
All right.
About those preparations Hojo mentioned before. I think we're supposed to do something with that.
A central terminal. Interesting.
Yeah, here we go. Central terminal, huh? Alright, go over here, Red. Here we go.
Now it's my turn.
Is there a switch over there?
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Can we get over to... No, we can't. Alright. There we go. Let's see. Pull this. There we go.
Look! Now they can get across too. too. We should let Cloud know.
All right. Pretty sure they know. Pretty sure they see it moving in front of them.
All right. We'll make our way to the central terminal. Sit tight until you hear from us.
The hell kind of research is this?
The cataclysm that came from the stars. Genova. Hojo has devoted half of his life to her study.
I don't give a shit about any of that.
The experiments in this facility involve the enhancement of life forms and machines through the application of Genova biological data. Hojo's plan is to pit his subjects against us, thereby facilitating their growth.
So this asshole thinks he can treat us like his experiments.
I know what fate awaits these creations. Let us put them out of their misery.
Alright. So we're just gonna be fighting things. Of course.
Don't overdo it.
Watch it learn.
This thing. Okay. You can barely reach it when it does that. Here we go. Whew. Whoa. Hold on. Can't reach it. Barely.
It's on you.
Hold on. Is there a switch over there? I don't see one. No switch.
There's no control panel. We don't have the means to go this way.
Oh, that's right. Hold on. Here we go.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
You need to warn the others. Tell them to be careful. Very careful.
Tifa, you there? We accessed the central terminal. The door should be unlocked now.
Any one of Hojo's twisted creations can be in that ward. Be careful.
We will. See you in a bit.
So, where are we going? Pretty sure here. Here we go. No? Okay. Or we just go through this door. What? There's nothing here either. Weird. Wait, where are we? Oh, it's this one. Okay, that's confusing. Lever? Nice. And you gotta be kidding me. Ooh. Bam.
That's the way to do it.
Ooh, three. Oh yes, the shimmying.
What is this place for?
There's a sadness.
I don't know what that means. Okay. Get her caged up, so we're good. Mary? Of course. Here we go. Here we go. Ow.
It's on you. I'm coming. Can you take over for me?
Okay. These things are so fast and annoying. Think about Air, she's nice to have around, because she can heal very well. So, let's do that. Heal Bettine. Great healing. Here we go. Is it the right way, or you just went the exact opposite way? Yeah, I'm trolling. It's this way. Easy to get lost in here, man. Oh God. What the? Hold on.
So it's my turn?
Abilities, Arcane Ward.
You've got this.
I got this. Try using it.
You're up. I'll show you what I can do.
Dundaga. Can't. Spells. Let's try this one. Oh, very dead.
Worked up a good sweat.
Ooh, there we go. This way? What are we even looking for? The third ward, right?
Let's get across with those.
Yeah. Avoid all of these guys. Whew. Wait, keep moving. Whoa. What are these things? There we go. Take this one out. Oh We're almost out of here.
Is this really the exit? I hate that man. I really do.
You know when Eric hates someone due to their bad part? That's crazy. Which way are we going? This way? No? Let's head back up.
Come on, really? Don't think you'll walk away from this!
Nice. Refund. Whew. We need one more. There we go. There's more? Oh, this. I didn't even see this thing. Hold on. Heard it with Dundaga. Whew.
That wasn't so bad.
Turn this on now. See what you have to do. Here we go.
Hey, Cloud?
Tifa?
We used the control panel here a little while ago, so you should be able to get to the other side. Can you check?
Roger that. I'm getting pretty bored anyway.
Put the teams again. I know this part is very slow, guys, but...
We'll call if anything comes up.
Now we can get across here. Second ward, huh?
We need to open the door first.
Up and in. Oh, here we go. Hold on. Right over here. Second ward. That should do it.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
Oh, I can't wait until we get to that point where we don't have to shimmy people in no loading scenes at all for the next game. It's gonna be so slick, dude.
Hojo's experiments.
Hurry.
Commencing test.
Oh god.
Personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
No holding back.
Here we go. Back up. Okay, let's get out of here now.
I hope you're enjoying your experience.
This is very boring.
Before you get any ideas, you should know this glass is bulletproof. No discernible changes after contact. Most fascinating.
Lucky. This lab already, dude. This way? Another Marf unit.
All personnel personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Hold on. Moth unit. On the moth unit, dude. Thing's too dangerous. Here we go. Ow. Ooh.
I like watching your precious toys get torn to shreds.
I never grow tired of watching my toys be broken.
Really?
No matter how many times I've seen it happen. Such is the case when you truly enjoy your work. Now, for the next step.
Curious what this next step is. Get out of here. And another one.
Look, now's our chance to kill the bastard. Time for you to pay the piper.
They never learn.
Commencing test. All personnel must evacuate area. Commencing test.
Looks like Red might need our help up there.
Not gonna be able to do anything.
Take the lead.
Barret, focus on just two of them. Get up to Red.
Get out of here. What was that thing?
Where's Hojo?
Sorry, he got away.
Forget about him for now.
Whew. Keep going. Dude, it's just sick, man.
Now what? Hey, let us out. I remember you.
He remembers us.
Oh, gods. Okay. Oh, Barret. Get him now. Whoa.
Yes.
bare second damage. Oh, you gotta be joking. Classic damage now, hold on. Hold on. Out of my way.
Tifa and Aerith know.
Should be something up here.
What do you know? That's the door to the fourth wall.
If we want to get in, we'll need to go all the way back to the central terminal.
But the door we used to get here is shut, so what now?
The passages have to be connected somehow.
Is there calm? It is. Hit that switch for us, Red.
Please.
It's a PHS terminal. Call up Tifa. See if they can get to the central terminal. Hey, you okay down there?
All right.
Shit, he can't hold them all forever.
Call up Tifa and Aerith. You can save them.
On it. Tifa, you there? Red fell to your level. Can we try to get to him?
Go over there.
I really wish you wouldn't. I'm gonna feel this one.
Here we go. It's two of them too. Okay. Okay.
Moving on then.
It's right now.
You don't want to make me mad.
What is going on? Okay, hold on. Oh, they're using magic on him? Oh, nah. Over here.
Found the entrance to the fourth ward, but to unlock it, they have to access the central terminal, which they cannot do from their position.
Maybe we can get to it instead.
Yeah, let's try.
Let's see. This way? Hit that switch for us. Man, I'm gonna be glad we're not gonna have to see this lap again, dude.
Look, an elevator.
Whew. Let's see.
And it's not moving.
The professor still has plans for us, I presume.
For the record, I don't like this one bit.
All that remains is the fourth ward. We must trust in Cloud and Barret to see it through.
Fourth ward, huh? I thought we were supposed to go to the third one, but...
I don't want any trouble. Don't think you'll walk away from this.
All right, this is Finistus. Four cones right here.
Transfusion procedure complete. Commencing test of augmented research specimen.
This was a good idea, right?
Yep. Well, let's go give the others the news.
Let's see, comlink should be right here. Where is it? I think it's up here. Okay, it's over there. How do we go over there? I think we have to go, yeah, hold on. Man, this has been like dragging. This and what else? The freaking part to where we have to get to Walmart with the machine hands is probably the longest part in the game. It's a lot of hopping and turning things is like crazy. Get me out of here. I hate it here.
Thing we can do. We need to head to the fourth ward, just like he wants.
We unlocked it on our side. You should be able to get in.
Thanks. Wait for us there.
Right.
Right. Now we head back to that door.
Ward's over there. Okay. A few experiments. Pull them out.
Keep it up.
Let's see what's in his fourth ward.
Wait a while to be rescued.
Guess so.
You know, he really likes you.
Maybe.
Friendly guy, but he has a hard time opening up to people.
Well, that makes two of us.
He's got your back, though. Makes two of us.
It's hard for Wedge to open up to people? That's interesting. What's in this damn fourth ward, dude? It's empty. All that for...
Thank you. trying to turn us into mini-me.
Okay. Let's get it.
Take the lead.
Mm-hmm. Protect the head. It's what you want to attack. Ooh. Whoa.
Let's do this.
Come on. Huh. You can't attack that. You gotta attack this right here. Okay. If that's the case. Lightning.
Buzz off. Keep it together.
Ooh. Here we go. Abilities, Arcane Ward, the spells. Unfortunate. Whew.
Again, you triumph. I'd be disappointed if you didn't. Yes, I believe I have just about all the data that I require. Then, we are ready to proceed to the next stage.
Yes, we got it to work.
All right, guys, I think that is where we are going to end it. Looks like we're going to be continuing, well, exiting Hojo's lab, actually. See you guys on the next one.